conserve water in fields. Today we are discussing about save water. Drip irrigation is one of the most efficient and intelligent method. As we all know, we use water for irrigation for farming. A lot of water gets wasted through evaporation. Evaporation process is already explained by my friend Simran. To avoid this type of wastage, we use drip irrigation system. Now the question arises, what is drip irrigation? Drip irrigation is a type of micro irrigation system. In this method, the water falls drop by drop to the roots. As we can see, I have taken few pots of soil, water source and pipes. I have found some seeds in the soil. I made some holes in the pipe. When I open the lid of this water source, the water goes drop by drop, falls near the roots. As we can see, we have used a very less amount of water for irrigation by this method. So it is one of the best methods to conserve water.
Oh, thank you.